G'day, how's it going, viewers out there? Welcome to GFY Scamming Australia and welcome to Train Sim World 2020 for our first nighttime service run for this 7th of April 2020 when we're doing this uploaded video. And this is our first nighttime service run for tonight. Here we go, timetable mode. And we're going to take the BR45DB on this particular run. And we're going to take the 10 o'clock service. RE11, Dustenberg, HBF to Bogganham, HBF. I hope you enjoy. see how their lights flicker and stuff. Like, that's annoying. It's actually worse since they did the update. Bad enough before, but now it's worse. See what I mean about these glitches at the moment? Like, these glitches weren't in when they had the Hunt Strucker Run Rug came out first and they had the update on that night, but the recent update they've done is run these camera glitches and a few glitches into the game. It's just a bit annoying now. You see there, the bouncing. Frame rate. See, it's just jumping around the shot there. That's really not that good. But it's a point, actually. So we've got a bit of a wait here. Let's have a look at the trains we've got here. We've got trains here. Trains just pulled out in here as well. We've got our train. A couple trains are in the station at the moment.
at me!
Well, there we go, ladies and gentlemen, another run done and dusted here. Jeff Weiss Gaming Australia, the RE11 Dusenberg HPF to Bockenham HPF, the nighttime service. And from what I see of Jeff Weiss Gaming Australia, we'll see you on our next video. And don't forget to check out our playlist here at Jeff Weiss Gaming Australia for Train Sim World and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Until next time, it is bye-bye for now.